one of the knives I got going today in the shop. This is a custom order, long knife. And the blade, I believe the blade's about 6 7/8, 7 inches long, give or take. Just got done beating on steel on this one here. So it needs a lot of cleanup yet, grinding. Got to shape it some more yet with the grinder. And it's still kind of warm, so I'm holding it with the tongs. Then I wanted to show you over here. This knife is getting ready to be sent out, get packed up and sent out. This is a custom order, a mini Kephart. It has a lot of my custom carving on it. Bear, pine trees, clouds, some unique line work. The file work, thumb stops. This is antique cherry with carving on it. A couple bear tracks. And then there's a matching ferrule on. This is carved all the way around. You see it's got some pines, mountains, clouds. Bear track. Tooled sheath, all freehand tooled. Bear track. There's some pines, clouds up there. Unique line work down here. Thanks for watching.